the level of sugar in your blood is regulated by the brain in response to the needs of the body. A low value of blood sugar, also known as hypoglycemia, can seriously affect the functioning of the body, especially of the brain, as it is dependent on glucose for normal functioning. Hypoglycemia can result from low food intake, medications for diabetes, and strenuous exercise. Recognizing signs of hypoglycemia early is important to avoid long-lasting consequences. Some of the early symptoms are confusion, drowsiness, shivering, hunger, headaches, sweating, weakness, and anxiety. In addition, in extreme cases, hypoglycemia can result in coma, fits, or even death. If you think you are getting hypoglycemia, record the date, the time to share with your doctor, who will look for a pattern and adjust the medications if needed. Diabetic medications like insulin or sulfonylureas are the most common cause of hypoglycemia. However, please be aware that reduced food intake, excessive exercise or alcohol intake, liver diseases, thyroid disease, absorption diseases, and certain cancers can also cause low blood sugars. If you think that someone is getting low blood sugars, give them glucose tablets, juice, or sugar. Only if they are conscious and able to swallow and follow instructions. Never attempt to give unconscious patients anything by mouth. They can choke on it. Diabetics getting insulin or multiple anti-diabetic drugs should discuss with their physician if they need to store glucagon injections, which are used in emergencies and in unconscious patients. We take a pledge, we treat you well.